Okay, welcome back, everybody. We survived the night, so he should have some more stuff for me, and on top of it, I have no free slots, okay. Let's go sell some stuff real quick. You want underwater algae. Do I have underwater algae? No, I don't. Let's sell all valuables though.
Can you help me clean off that table a little bit?
So I can make the Korok machete, but it's just gonna forever stay broken. This makes no sense. You get like 3 good swings on it. Huh. Medieval throwing axes. The premium throwing stars. We'll get rid of the antique pick. Okay, and then actually, I'm gonna put some of this in my storage. Shotgun can go in there. The bat. The machete. The saber. The other machete. This Korok can go in there. Why is my grappling hook in there? Oh, it's because I have 2 of them. Oh, okay. Nail hatchet. That can go in there. The fluorescent shrooms can go in there. I have 9 med kits. Okay. Now. Look, a curry knife. A hunter's machete. See, I wish I knew where to get these. So, okay, so that's what rank I need to be. Gotcha. Power cable, batteries, chemicals. Alcohol, household supplies. Okay. Hello, Breezy Cutie.
Find better deals in all of Haran.
Okay. So this, I guess, is a DLC. Foul Blade. Interesting. Okay. Let's go talk to Rahim about this hive.
Or you just said she won't eat that, so I may just bring that back to Burma.
What is it?
Taco rice.
I'll eat it.
So may I leave one package here and I keep
Yeah.
one around?
I am good. How is you, beautiful Queen Wolf? All of my girlfriends are here, including some random dude named Bilbo Blatters. Why is building was just shaking? I didn't like that. Oriental Cleaver, Heavy Blacksmith Sledgehammer, Highlander Hatchet. Huh. Desert Police Rifle. Premium Slaughterhouse Cleaver. Oh, the damage on that. Okay, let's grab all of our normal stuffs. We need to go up. Yeah, we need to go up. Okay. Wait, is the bottom level unchained? No, no, it is not. When do I get to go down there? Oh shit, Rahim, are you on the roof?
Crane, Said told me about the explosives you guys found. How perfect is that? Jade gave them to him. Said used to be on a bomb squad, so he knows about that stuff.
Yeah, kid. That was a lucky find. Would've been better to turn up some antis in, though.
My buddy Omar is making sure Said put the good timers on those things. We have to be able to get our asses out of there before they blow.
Whoa, we? There's no we in this. I mean, yeah, that nest needs to go. Now it's possible, but if it gets
Baby.
done, I'm doing it on my own.
What? It's my plan.
And I will execute it perfectly, I promise.
But... Ah, shit. There's no use arguing with you, is there? Fine. I'll contact you as soon as I
Dick is
finish
starting
the
to go away. Go drink more
Do we have a
caffeine.
deal?
I guess.
Do we have
Jesus.
a deal?
Yes.
Go.
We have a deal.
Go.
One more thing.
Go get caffeine now.
Keep
Go.
bizarre,
No.
kind of
Don't sit there and type.
Sarah
Go.
in his trailer. I'd like to talk to him about it.
No. He's down in sick bay visiting Dr. Lena.
Thanks, kid. I'll see you soon.
I never have to have any caffeine today.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm saying go. Caffeine now, please. Before you become bitchy. I don't care if you have Rocco. Rocco has not been working lately because you have not had caffeine. It's a.
Got cuddles.
That's your fault. You got animals.
They don't like to cuddle.
Ay, ay, ay. I want to check something in my skills real quick, because I could have sworn. Oh, I didn't get it yet. I need to level that up one more time. Get that forward roll. With three additional effects, DIY grenades and trap bombs, electric fences leads to exploding cars. What's this? Camouflage attack would be nice. Shield mastery. Wait, hold on. Learn how to use weapon blueprints. Okay. I know I've learned how to build shields, but I've kind of already had shields. But now I have a way to use them. Or now I have a reason to use them. Huh? Wah. Got myself dizzy there for a minute. Almost had it. Oh, I missed something? A door I've never been able to open? Oh, I remember this douche. I mean, dude. I'll at least be nice and close the door.
Which is it? Do the douche.
Huh?
Which is it? Do the douche.
Dude.
Hey, Doc, you got a minute?
Oh, it's, Kane. Yes. How can I help you?
Crane. Remember when I told you about that weird infected I saw? You know, the one who took one look at me and hauled ass away? Well, I just saw another one, and it did the same thing.
I believe I have heard your colleagues talk about those creatures. Bolters, they call them. Apparently, they favor certain areas of town over others, but only appear at night. I don't suppose you could catch one and bring me a sample of its flesh. You see,
you want me to do what?
A long shot, I realize. But if these creatures favor areas where I left my experimental bait, well, let's not get ahead of ourselves. Please do obtain a sample, but it has to be fresh. So you have to get it back to me quickly.
Okay, and where exactly do I find these things?
I'm told that quartermaster chap has been keeping track of them.
I just want to stab you. Battle journal, sweet. Which one was this? This one was 12, I thought. Let's pick up some side quests for later.
Seems there's some.
Because there's more. And my girlfriend likes to watch me do that weird stuff.
It's gonna be Dahlia, right?
Did you say she's a witch?
She says she's a witch. She claims the infected won't even touch her. Because of her voodoo hocus pocus. They say she walked clean across the city without getting touched at night.
Maybe she knows something we don't.
Yeah, maybe. Or maybe she's just completely full of shit.
Okay, that one seemed interesting. Do me a favor and remember Big Bang Thesis.
Okay.
Wait, what? No, that's not it. I'm so confused.
I saw some people in this school, but I wonder what they were
doing. Huh. Usually those are side quests, so I'm confused. I'm very confused. keep saying we can make new things. I don't want to make a shield. I already have a shield. I'll use the blade. Do you sell mods? Or have I sold you any mods? No, I have not sold you any mods. I probably don't sell you much shit. Oh. Okay.
Rahim's electronic parts. Don't expect the radios to work any better. The truth is, Rahim is trying to build a robot drone. He gets these crazy ideas in his head.
Hey man, I'll take it though. I mean, instant quest turn in.
The scouts have seen people entering the school. Something's going on there.
Ben Franklin's key. Oh yeah, that's the Hellraid shop. Make sure nobody else needs anything. Run around. Okay, no, talk to the head quartermaster.
Doc Zara says you know where I should look for these bolters. Super fast, infected, covered in big green blisters.
Oh yeah. I can point you in the right direction. Here, and here. Though you ask me, if trouble don't come looking for you, no reason to go looking for trouble.
Words to live by, thanks.
I can grab that from you and hopefully go sell it for some fucking cashola. Really, I can't get rid of that stupid shield now. I'm stuck with it. Screw that. You can. You're taking it. You're taking it. I don't want it.
There's no choice.
I probably should have read that.
Great, you there?
What's up, Spike?
I should have read that thing that popped up. About the bolters. I was doing so good too. Why are you suddenly like not wanting to? Wow, it wouldn't grab onto the fucking... Wow!
Officials, we are forced to communicate with you directly. You are ordered to come immediately.
This is Crane. Is that you, Tolga?
He wants to talk to us. Well, I don't want to talk to him. I repeat, you are ordered to come immediately. That is all. Shut off the radio!
That really made no sense. No matter what I would have done there, it wouldn't... I didn't even have half of what I needed. That work for you, homie.
Yeah.
So the shield is literally just a shield. I thought I could use it to attack or something. No, that's a little stupid. I'm literally just waiting for night at this point. I guess this is gonna be a side quest mission, or a side quest episode.
Yay!
And depending on what time it is for 9, it might be a long one. I think the sun is just coming up. Somebody needs help. Didn't mean to do that. Well, that was a fun bit of archery. Yeah, the sun's just coming up. You all good? It's bullshit that I missed that. Haha, Rias, your men are getting slow.
Just want to talk.
Try listening. The first bullet goes over your head. The next one goes through it. Stop it, Edward. You don't want to scare off someone who might be willing to help us.
We don't know this asshole. We'll play it for laughing.
Don't argue with me. Let him in.
Seems Errol wants to talk to you. There won't be any trouble.
Do I look worried?
Scared to death.
He's perceptive. Come in. Come in. This is my niece, Sonia, and her son, Aaron. He's completely right to be here. We're being pursued by some very
There's something oddly familiar about you.
There should be. The campaign spent a lot of money putting my face all over town.
Of course, you're Errol Asani, governor of the province.
Governor of nothing, but Rice has decided that any political figure is a threat to him. So he's ordered my execution.
Me
he killed me once already. That's how I lost my leg. And it seems they haven't given up. A squad of his thugs has tracked me to my last safe house in the slabs. Edward is just there. He says they're searching the area. It's only a matter of time before they show up here.
Sounds like you got quite a problem.
I would pay very well to resolve it.
You know, people say that a lot to me.
Trust me. I can offer you can't be found anywhere else. At any price.
And I'll think about it.
You spilled coffee.
You had coffee?
Do you have more coffee?
Each.
That's equal to several large rocks. He's American. The veteran system makes him angry.
We will need three of them.
Oh, you can use your brute strength. We know you primitives are keen to show how strong you are. Demonstrate physical prowess.
If
Oh, I want to kill these guys too.
Ugly and stupid. What else does he have?
How does he live like that?
Who knows? You have your own statues. Go do your interpretation of them.
I've never seen that on your arm.
That was mine. That was my arm cooling band. Ooh, you got cut in half. Where the fuck's the frog at? Even if you survive, there's no way you're parkouring ever again. Chopped your fucking leg off. Okay. Clink, clink, clink. Oh, wait, they're bodies. You're welcome. Well, I wanted to kill you next. I feel better. Okay. I have no metal parts, this is not good. Oh, you bastard. Fuck you, toads. I need that arrow back, please. I stuck your foot and it don't even hurt you. Bullshit, that never landed. I shot 3 arrows at point blank. Oh, I can't believe I made that. Okay, that should take care of the most prominent riffraff. That one went right through him. There's a lot of stuff to loot at this bus stop. Hello, thank you. You just took an arrow to the head. You are not okay. Let me take that out of your head as you're dying. A lot of good stuff here. Damn, leave me alone. Oh. Bullshit, that hit me. Where the hell did you even come from? Why is there so much to loot? You're ugly looking. So confused. This is some bullshit. Damn. Small horde. Last bit of loot's laying around. To the safe house. What the hell, man? Guns weren't doing... Wait, whoa! Yeah, I thought I was in a safe area. Things got in here. I'm not so sure it was safe. Ooh. Thank you. Alrighty, I think we are going to end it here. I'm going to eat real quick, and then we shall be back. Hold tight.